This is pressing the ink into the lines. The idea is to get the ink right into the lines and then clean the plate, put it through the press, and just the ink in the lines will come out onto the paper. Now, you start with a mucky cloth to clean it all off. Now you have to do this, from this stage on, you have to do that with each print. So this, it takes about between 5 and 10 minutes to ink and print a plate. So that's each print has to spend 5-10 minutes actually printing. You don't have to do draw through. It's an awkward aim shape, this. Normally a squarish one is easier to do. Here's a cleaner cloth. Now the ink is going into the lines. There's still a lot of ink on the surface, which is called plate tone. Now, I clean the surface, I even out the surface with hand wiping. And oddly enough, I take dirty cloth that's got some ink on it, and just simply gently wipe across here, which gives it a kind of fluffy quality, fluffs up the ink a bit more. And that should be it ready for printing. I'll just clean the back. And we'll just put it on a line where the paper's going, so I can position it. I'll put it there. Now, get now, the paper has been soaking and it's damp there, so that the fibres will be soft. You don't want it runny, it won't take the ink. Still a little bit damp. Place that in there. Okay. You can do this again if you want. This is felt blankets, so it will press the paper into the lines. any more adaptions that have to be done, I'd do it now. You see, that's what happens then. It's placed in with the rest. A weight put on top. There's more paper there for some more printing. And we just ink up the plate again.